Hello, this is a parcel opening video. DaithiDublin, I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right, I've never quite mastered that, had a really interesting little mirror on the extending mirror thing on one of his videos when he was talking about keeping video responses actually and keeping things that you won't use very often. And I said, oh, I'd love that mirror. And he said, well, you can have it then. So he sent me a parcel which clearly contains more than a mirror and looks intriguing, so I shall open it on camera so he can see the my reaction and the fact that, interestingly, you were a bit concerned that with the sort of element of stating what you've put on it, put in it on the front, that you have to do, that it has to be clear, good God, hasn't been interfered with in any way, so it's all complete. So what have we got here? Some intriguing items by the look of it. Well, that's rather beautiful. Interesting piece of what looks like a brick, but it's got something written on it that looks like it could be done in Gaelic of some description. You can see that. That's really. I've got lots of interesting bits of stone and stuff. Another interesting earth that is. That's fascinating. That's stone as well, but I don't know what it's actually made of. Oh, look! This is a fascinating selection. Thank you. It feels like glass. It's a knight. Chess piece of night. It's rather attractive. And what's this? And a really nice stone with some fascinating markings on it. Look at that. See? Very pretty, that. Nice little bag as well. I shall keep that so that when I find some equally curious things to send back to you, I've got something to put. Now this is the thing that I said I'd like. Look, and it angles. That's brilliant, isn't it? Be able to. I'm thinking I'll be able to find things with that. I'm not sure how that'll work, but it's a brilliant item. So thank you very much for that. It's quite a lovely little swivel thing on the top as well. More in here. That looks interesting. A book called Down the Dodder by someone called Christopher Moriarty. Wildlife, History, Legends and Walks. Oh, it's about walking in Ireland, and I've never been to Ireland, though I do love walking. This looks really interesting as well. Thank you. This is a gorgeous selection. It's got some nice photography in it as well. That's beautiful. Thank you. And what's this? Britain at War. That's interesting. 40 illustrations. Oh, I say. It's got a letter in. The person who owned it in August 1954. That's really interesting, actually. Fascinating. Yeah, it's got quite a lot of photos in as well. I shall have fun poring over these. They're really Interesting and unusual. And what's this? The Informer. Super Summer Special. Earth is that? I've no idea. I'd love that to explore that. Some early interesting bits and pieces, though. Thank you very much. What have we got here? I've got a letter, which I shall read that off camera. Thank you very much. That's a really interesting and bizarre selection of things, and all of which I shall enjoy in different ways. And I will definitely find some Cornish interesting bits and pieces to send you back. And I think one of the things that I like about this, you know, is when you know somebody well enough online that you would do this, and there are a few people that I would do this that with, you know, there's some you know, sharing addresses and sharing real items is kind of precious, in the sense that it, though I, you know, we all know we all have a body and we all have a physical and real life, to cross that boundary, to place things in each other's physical lives, is an indicator of that, and sort of takes it that little step further, and reminds us all that we are real people, and I like that. So thank you very much. I'm going to go and read your letter now. And again, a real physical letter. How great is that? You know, we so rarely share those anymore. Everything is virtual. If someone turned the internet off, all our contacts and all these missives that we share with one another would be gone. So thank you.